Striking the right work-life balance, being a parent and an entrepreneur is not an easy task, which is why more and more people are looking at flexible schedule these days. Hi guys, this is Aastha Singhal and here are 4 ways entrepreneurs can manage their schedule the right way. It is important to note that you should create a schedule that works the best for you. Often it is determined by the factors like when you are most productive or when the kids are at school. Don't be afraid to experiment with a couple of different schedules until you have found the right match. You should get as much work done as possible when the kids are not around. These little people need attention, and when you continually ignore them because you're busy, they feel it. The idea is not to neglect your family when they're around. Want to know why we struggle so much with the work-life balance? It's because we can't let go of the control. If that rings true for you, then it's time to learn which activities can or should be delegated, outsourced, or automated. One of the best things about being an entrepreneur is that you are the boss. So if that 9-to-5 schedule isn't gelling with your home life, then you can establish your own schedule that's more conducive to making life better for everyone. Have a great day ahead.